What you doing now?
It is I, Goldy Clause. Have you been a good boy this year?
Yeah.
Better yet, would you like to touch my sack?
What the hell are you talking about, man?
Oh, I have a present for you.
Present?
A very special one. The world tag team title.
Hey, you crazy, man. Why don't you be playing around, man? What yours is it?
It's in here. You can
see it. Looks good, too, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. From the bottom of my heart, man, thank you for believing in me. Thank you.
I mean, forget about that, man. For the past few months, we done went through a lot of stuff. But this right here, that made it all worth it, Doc. Right here. Me and Goldie.
Now acting. I have seen it all. What is this, Raw or an after-school special? Look, I just want to tell you guys, don't get too comfortable holding those world tag team titles. Because next week on Raw, myself and Jericho are exercising that rematch clause, and we're taking them back.
No, you're not.
Yeah, we are. And tonight, the good news is, I'm going to beat you, and Jericho is going to beat you.
Look, man, you better raise your punk ass up. We got time for this mess. I'm out of here, Goldie.
Okay. I don't even know what that means.
Christian, I know that you have been a naughty boy this year.
I haven't.
Yes, you have. But I brought you a gift, too.
What are you talking about, man?
Don't you like gifts? There you go.
Oh, yeah. That's real funny, real hilarious. New and improved ass cream?
With 35% more ass!
That's not funny, man. I told you, Jericho uses this stuff, not me. I don't use any ass cream.